I'm making Mississippi chicken in the crock pot. Spray it well, add boneless, skinless chicken breast, chicken broth, au jus gravy mix, ranch seasoning mix, pepperoncinis, and the juice. Butter it up, 8 slices, place it all over the chicken. Place a lid on, cook 4 to 6 hours on high until fork tender. Serve it up with your favorite pasta and vegetable. For this and more recipes, check out katherinesplates.com or my YouTube channel, Katherine's Plates. See you on the next one.